Since we started working on Tekla back in the 90s, we've been working with partners to do development. So there have been companies that we were working with that their software is still part of Tekla Structures now. They have got their name out there. They can get all orders. So it's being in the software means you can get ordered, you can get specified. We work with companies such as Lindapter, who people were using their tools, but now they're actually part of the software. It's easier to use. So it's easier for customers to put their items in the model, which means that they will order them.
Lindapter has always been seen as a manufacturer, but I think it's more important to recognize Lindapter as a solutions provider. Our products provide solutions to end customers who are having problems with their connections or need to think about their connection design in a different way. So traditionally, the two options most people will think of is welding or it's through bolting, but that isn't always the best solution for many reasons. You know, we could have an area where hot works, for example, is not required if you're on a live manufacturing plant, or it could be where labor is scarce. So in terms of welding, we know that it's not always possible to get welders out quickly. And this is where really Lindapter comes into its own in terms of providing a solution to those users. Partnering with a company like Tekla allowed us really to leverage that solution so the end users can detail the connection properly within the environment that they operate, not having to create their own. So they can do this consistently now. They can do it with best practice so that the updates they might get within Tekla work with the plugin tool always. And really, we wanted to make sure that when someone wants to utilize a Lindapter, whether it's a Hollo-Bolt or our girder clamps, they're getting that seamless solution from conception all the way through to the final product.
Coming from a steelwork detailing background, I've detailed many a project and noticed the challenges around possibly specifying Lindapters, particularly Hollo-Bolts, within the model, having to the accuracy about incorrect hole sizes, calling off incorrect bolts, having to remember that you've incorporated in the model, and then at the end trying to remember that you have to order them. It's a big challenge for any draftsman or any fabricator. So having the plugin allows you to take away a lot of that errors, so it gives the added accuracy within the model. Again, having the right hole size is key, and having the right bolt called off is key, so you make sure you get the bolt on site when it's needed.
So having specific tools developed by the team, we're able to make sure that when users put the items in, it's all done in the correct way, all these settings, everything's checked. So you've got that peace of mind of knowing that it will be the correct item that you're ordering. And so we go on through, like we have with Lindapter, we do the full product code and all the checking and verification. So what you're ordering is the correct item and you've got that confidence in the system. All of our developments go on to our Tekla warehouse, and it's not just us, we've got third parties putting development on there. So it's like the hub of where you go for the extensions of Tekla.
So we saw this project as being incredibly important for us because we know that the main benefit is going to be to the end users, so the structural detailers who are putting the connection design together. So we know now that someone who's using the Tekla plugin tool will be able to provide a solution which is going to end up being the right solution. So, you know, for us, it was always about making the end user's life a bit easier, making sure that what they do is right first time. And then ultimately, it makes everyone's life in that process easier and ultimately more successful.